Good afternoon, children. Welcome to Maths class. Now we discuss the new chapter, shapes and angles. You know shapes? What? Which shapes you know? Yes, you know triangle, rectangle. Yes, square. Very familiar, is it? In all these shapes, we need to know about the angles. In triangle, you know, three angles. In rectangle, four angles are there. Then what is an angle that we want to know first? You know about the lines? Two lines, you know, about the lines joining in many different ways. If the line joining like this way, that is an angle. Two lines. This is representing two lines joining in this way. That if the lines, two lines are like this way, that's not correct. If in this way, it make an angle. These are called arms of an angle. The joining point is called this vertex. Joining point is called vertex. The two lines joining together at one common point, you will get an angle. The angles are three different angles. There are three different angles. It is, you know, what is the shape of this angle? Yes, L shape. This is L shape. This is more than L shape. This is less than L shape. Three different angles we want to study. Now, three different angles. What are the names of three different angles? L shape angle, the measurement is 90 degree. This is called 90 degree angle. Less than 90 degree, this shape is less than 90 degree. Look here, this is less than 90 degree, smaller angle. This is right angle. This is called right angle, 90 degree angle. This is larger angle. If it is more than 90 or it is greater than right angle, this shape has larger angle. This is larger angle. It is more than 90 degree. Now it is called, there are three names are there. That is acute angle, this is right angle, this is obtuse angle. Three types of angles. This is one example. You know scissors? It is an angle. This makes an angle. This side also makes an angle. You know? You know many things that having similar shape of angle. Yes? Different angles. Okay then, what are the three types of angles? One is acute angle, smaller angle. This is right angle. This is obtuse angle. Larger angle is obtuse angle. In the next class, we can discuss more about the shapes. Thank you all. Have a nice day.